specialize. It's like a movie scene. Them stunning shades got you looking like a beauty queen without a throne. American but international. She got her hair done, styling designer jeans, heels on, and a skin type Maybelline I can't control.
Just touched down in London town. We are here. Huh?
We have our special guest in the building, my man Jeremiah.
It's your birthday, so I know you want to ride out.
And so what's the next move, dog?
You know what, actually, I'm just wrapping up my sophomore album. As of last week, you know, yes. We chose the first single off of it.
Okay, the first single, what is that?
And it's actually called
Christmas Sex. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to say that.
Somebody already took that from me, man. Somebody already took that. I didn't want to do that again. It's called I Like
Shh. Do you like all sorts of shh?
It's I Like, just whatever anybody may like. I hope they like it, though. I hope people to say, yo, I really like, I like.
Okay.
Granddaddy basement to middle Amsterdam on the beach, yo, finna perform. He was crazy, man.
Only want you to supply the man. So here I am, check my DNA. Getting money's only thing on my resume. I told you, I'm a star.
I'm the number one international superstar. I'm stage for you tonight, singing a song I'm sure y'all know very well, especially the ladies. Jeremiah.
Stars. Don't need Roger Ebert or the pop
What up, man?
Yo, what's happening? What's happening?
I'm cool. Ça fait vraiment plaisir de recevoir un artiste américain. On s'y attendait pas. C'est venu à la vitesse lumière. So, man, is it your first time in Belgium?
My very first time in Belgium, man. It's crazy. I come from, you know, the south side of Chicago, from the States, and I don't know, it's just crazy being out here.
Well, man, what about you? We heard about you last year in Belgium.
Uh-huh.
Something new, something huge, something crazy, birdie sex.
Yeah.
What about the impact in the world of that song?
It's crazy. I mean, it literally put me on the map. I feel like that record took off on its own. It was a record that I really allowed the people to intake. You know, they, when they first heard it coming from Chicago, like I said, it's hard to kind of break out of, you know, just a independent artist lane out there in Chicago, and just to, you know, get signed to Def Jam, which is who I'm signed to right now, Universal, and I don't know, the record, all ladies loved it. We will, we are, oh.